so that she can pay for tuition this semester.
Defines us. brought people here together. And I want to introduce you to my brother Luis here, who's going to be my co-MC. And I know that he and I are going to be with you and ensure that we're fighting to protect DACA, that we're fighting to protect TPS. ¿Quién tiene TPS aquí?
We gather together, brothers and sisters, on this rainy day in Lafayette Park, in the shadow of a house dedicated to freedom, yet built by my enslaved ancestors, to rearrange the language of Langston Hughes and to give his poetic language new punctuation. Langston Hughes asked the question, what happens to a dream deferred? Today we are taking his question mark, we are straightening it into an exclamation point, and we are declaring together our dream will not be deferred. Say that with me, our dream will not be deferred.
Be deferred.
Our dream,
will not
be deferred.
Be deferred.
Our dream,
will not
be deferred. We want Mr. Trump to hear us. We want Congress to hear us. We want the Texas Attorney General Ken Paxton to hear us. Our dream will not be deferred. We refuse to let our immigrant brothers and sisters live under constant threat. We refuse to let 800,000 dreamers who live, work, study, and pay taxes in this nation be exploited and treated as political fodder for leaders who lack the courage to do what is right. Our dream will not be deferred. We must allow a clean path to citizenship for dreamers who contribute to our communities, our well-being, and our economy. Our dream will not be deferred. What kind of nation will we be if there are no dreamers? Our case and our cause is right. The people of this nation know that it's right, and the world knows that it's right. Make our nation stronger. If you know that dreamers make our nation stronger, let me hear you make some noise. Dreamers make our nation economically viable. Let me hear you make some noise. Deferred. Dreamers pay taxes. Dreamers pay into Social Security. Dreamers make our communities what they are. And we will not retreat. We will not shut up. We will not step back. We will fight until justice comes to each and every one of our brothers and sisters. Somebody say, our dream will not be deferred. Our dream will not be deferred. One more time, our dream will not be deferred. Put your hands together this afternoon as we fight for what is just, what is right, and what is godly. Thank you very much.
Tiene miedo de salir allá afuera porque no tienen un número que les permite estar legalmente en este país, y por eso pido a todos ustedes que no paren de luchar, que salgamos a las calles pidiendo por la libertad de todos nosotros, porque merecemos, porque somos gente que trabaja, gente que lucha y gente que contribuye a este país. Gracias a todos, casa y todas las...
¡La lucha! ¡Trump! ¡Escucha! ¡Estamos en la lucha! ¡Y sí se puede! ¡Sigamos luchando!
¡Un aplauso para Lourdes! ¡Un aplauso, por favor!
Faith, AIPI, labor, and immigrant communities have come together to launch an action that will last from now until September 5th. We welcome you to join us as we stay in front of the White House every day until our evening blessing that will begin. Happen every night at 5:30 at Morrill Park.
You know what? Our movement is a beautiful movement. And you want to know the secret why? Because it's led by women of color.
We come here to deliver the message that from Florida to New York, from San Diego to Oregon, we demand those in power to save DACA and TPS. Because it works. DACA and TPS works and have saved the life and changed the life of so many dreamers.
We are the immigrants. We are the immigrants. We are the immigrants. immigrants.